right, class. Come on, everyone. Let's quiet down for a second, okay? Hey, George, can you take your headphones off for me, please? George, can you please take your headphones off for me?
What did you do?
Hit the teacher in the face. You.
Georgina?
Hey, how long you good?
3 to 5. If I'm good, I can take it off in 2 days.
Cool.
Musca domestica.
Okay, everyone, now we're gonna pair up and we're gonna discuss everything that we just read and went over, okay? So when I call your names, pair up as a group and then stand in the back, okay? So Olivia and Tracy, you guys, pair up. Jimmy and Becky. And Todd, you pair up with Blake. George, just join Jimmy and Steven. Okay, class, listen up. Okay. Come on, everybody, let's quiet down. Let's take our seats. It's partner time. Steve, you'll be with Olivia. Blake and Sarah, you're going to be buddies. Todd, you'll be with Tracy. And George, you'll be with Pete. So let's line up in the back, everyone, okay? All right, class dismissed, everyone. Remember, tomorrow we're having our school field trip where we're going to have a buddy scavenger hunt at the zoo. So don't forget your bagged lunches, okay? I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hold on, George. I think you can take this off now. No more hitting though, okay? Okay, is everyone excited about the field trip today?
Yeah!
Yeah, that's what I like to hear. All right, listen, we're gonna buddy up, okay? We're gonna keep our buddies all day long, okay, while we're at the zoo. This is very important. Okay, for the first buddies, let's do George. You're gonna be buddied up with Todd.
Todd's not here. He went home sick.
Yeah, he puked on the bus to school.
Okay, that's no big deal. Todd'll be okay. Todd'll be okay.
I'll be partners with George.